Hello all, I welcome you all to my channel. Today in this video I am going to show you how to install latest version of Python. So I am going to show you how to install Python 3.12.2 on Windows operating system. I am using Windows 11. If you are using Windows 10 also, then whatever process that I am showing on this video will be pretty much same. So to install Python, you have to first simply go to favorite browser and it will just simply type over here Python download and hit enter, and this will show you this downloadpython.org. So just simply open that link and it's going to redirect to the official site of Python. So this link python.org/downloads I am going to put right in our description, so you can directly use that link to land over to the official site of Python. And once you are here, you have to click on this download button of 3.12.2. And you can see it is rightly started downloading our Python. If you are using some other operating system like Linux, Mac OS and all, then you need to proceed with all those links. And once our Python gets downloaded, you need to open that installer. And let's minimize our browser. So here you need to click on install anyway. And this will launch our Python installation wizard. So here, first thing that you need to do is you need to check this @python.exe to path. That's a very important step. And after that, you need to click on customize installation. So here under optional features, you can see you have lot many checkboxes, right? So you need to keep everything default, and also you need to select this for all users, right? And after that, click on next. And here under advanced options, you need to select the first one, that is installed Python 3.12 for all users. Immediately you can see we have a customized install location now. Now other thing, you need to keep it default, click on install. It will ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes, and you can see it is rightly started installing our Python. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our setup was successful, so you can just simply close this. Now to verify if Python is properly installed or not, you can go to search and type cmd and open our command prompt. And here if you just simply type Python and hit enter, you can see that our Python version 3.12.2 is rightly showing. So you know our Python is rightly installed. You can always print hello to get the output. You can see it is properly printing. Let's go to our Python idle. Ideally, you'll be able to see this idle over here. So just simply open that Python idle. And here also, if you want to print anything, like let's say print hello, so that also you can do. And let's say you want to create a new file and you want to write some code. Let's say you are creating a equal to 20. And b equal to 5, and let's say you want to do summation of these two numbers, a plus b. So what you need to do is you need to go to file and click on save. So first you need to save this file. So on our desktop you need to save this file, let's say as sum, and you can see file is rightly saved. And now if you go to run and click on run module, you can see the output, that is 20 plus 5, 25 is properly showing on our console, right? So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Python on a Windows operating system. Please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. That will really motivate me to make more such videos. And I have also started Geeky Script vlogging channel. So if you're interested, you can also subscribe this channel as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.